Has anyone ever out there been busted with weed out there? This song is about being sentenced to burn one.